Assalamu alaikum. My name is Tayyaba Akram, and the topic that I am going to discuss with you guys is how to create a social media app. So there are a few steps for creating a social media app. These are following. Number one is connection with existing social media. Number two is opportunities for self-expression. Third one is creating a network. Fourth one is arranging the newsfeed. Fifth one is interaction with other services, and the sixth one is private communication. MVP scheme is given in the diagram as discussed here. Five steps of social media application development are given below. Number one is strategy. Second one is designing. And after designing, we have to develop and ensures the quality of our app, that is development and quality assurance. The next one is publishing and marketing, and the last one is support. Quantitative metrics for social media app: acquisition, user activation, user retention, user engagement, traction, burn rate, how to make a social media app. Social media app development is not so easy task, but we do believe that a good ideas, our experiences, and the strong professional teams are enough to create a successful project that would reach your business goals and bring truly loyal users.